I got a mouse in my apartment, and I bought some mouse traps, bought some cheese, but then I read online that you shouldn't use cheese, you should use peanut butter. So I set it up that morning, and then later that evening, when my dog and I were doing our evening ritual, a mouse popped out of nowhere and started sucking my cock.